It's wide open, racing pen hood, looking for the lead balance, voila, Guantanamera, tango, very close for the, then followed by Metamorphosis, Eugenie, while El Mundo is running on a tail of the field, as they lead the straight, pen hood being joined by Balanzuela. Pen Reed Balanzuela for the outside, two lengths by the third favorite Tangle, then followed by Guantanamera, two lengths back in fifth Metamorphosis, long way back Eugenie and El Mundo. Upway down the treble, matching stride, Balanzuela for the outside, Pen Rita, then watching in Teddy's Tangle by the three lengths, here comes Metamorphosis, Guantanamera. As they pass the line 600, Penrith regains the leader. Lise Bernack followed by Balanzuela. Tangola for the outside and Metamorphosis now joining in. As the line 300, Tangola has taken the leader. Here comes quick challenge now from Metamorphosis for the outside, Penrith. And down to the finish now, it is still Tangola swings away now to about four lengths. Followed by Metamorphosis and moving up Eugenie, and finally Tangor. Second, Metamorphosis Eugenie, El Mundo. Close with Penrith.
For our race number 6, the heavy favorite, entry number 6, Tangor with Vero JT Zarate. That's our unofficial winner. Mas segundo pang forecast, numero 4, Metamorphosis. Numero 3, Eugenie at Quartet 1, El Mundo. 6, 4, 3, 1, ating unofficial lineup. Panoorin natin, replay.